Ladies and gentlemen, we are gathered here, assembled in the presence of God and these witnesses to celebrate the joining of BJ Herring and Chelsea McCullough in the sacred unity of marriage. There is no commitment on earth more precious than the one you are about to embark on. Before we begin, take a moment, look around you to the friends, the family of those who have joined this momentous occasion. Know that everyone here offers support as you embark on this incredible journey together. Every one of these people you can call on for advice, friendship, needs, concerns.
Oh, wow. Hi, baby. Can we hug? You look beautiful.
Wow. You look so good.
BJ, will you take this woman whose hands you hold? Choose her alone to be your wedded wife? Will you love her, comfort her through good times, through bad, in sickness and in health, for richer, for poor, honoring her at all times, being faithful to her for as long as you live?
I do.
Chelsea, will you take this man whose hands you hold, choosing him alone to be your wedded husband? Will you love him, comfort him through good times and bad, in sickness and in health, for richer, for poor, honoring him at all times, being faithful only to him for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
I, BJ.
I, BJ.
Take you, Chelsea, to be my wife.
Take you, Chelsea, to be my wife.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
I commit myself.
I commit myself.
To you for the rest of my life.
To you for the rest of my life.
Chelsea, will you repeat after me? I, Chelsea.
I, Chelsea.
Take you, BJ.
Take you, BJ.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To love and cherish.
To love and cherish.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
I commit myself to you.
I commit myself to you.
For the rest of my life.
For the rest of my life.
Seeing that you have committed to union of this marriage and you pledge your love to each other in the presence of God and all these witnesses, by the authority vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. BJ, you may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, may I introduce Mr. and Mrs. Herring. Today, as you take these vows, you will travel from your past as single individuals and move forward as a couple along the uncharted roads of your future together as you become a family today. As our Creator joins you together, let no man come between you.